人工，包括係休息嘅時間，包括係住宿嘅條件，呢啲咧都係我哋支持嘅。咁關於人工方面咧，其實可能有一啲香港人，有一啲所謂嘅本地人咧，佢哋會覺得，哎呀，咁樣香港嘅家庭咧會承擔唔起嘅。咁但係其實
Yeah, so we are from the League of Social Democrats, and we are here today to support all of the demands, including the wage increase, leave out, and all these things. We want to talk about many local families. They would say it's a burden if we increase the wage of the domestic workers.
但係其實一啲基層家庭佢哋嘅需要咧，當然我哋知道有一啲家庭其實唔係每一個都係好手鬆咁樣去請幾個工人，有一啲咧佢哋屋企有一啲需要長期照顧嘅人，所以佢哋要請外佣。
And we know that there are grassroots families who need also the services of domestic workers, and they might not be wealthy enough.To easily hire anybody.
但如果我哋嘅社會係有對呢一啲長期照顧需要嘅基層家庭係有照顧者嘅津貼同埋一啲社區設施嘅支援嘅話
，But if society can provide like childcare service or any kind of community service, and also allowance on families who actually need.The support of domestic workers.
如果有呢一啲支援嘅話咧，其實根本呢一啲家庭可能好多咧，佢哋嘅需要已經係由社福嘅設施去照顧咗。或者真係需要請人嘅時候咧，就算嗰個人工係$5,500，佢哋都會能夠係承擔得到。
And if these support and services are provided by the government, actually for these families, we can afford.To take care of our own children and elderly, or we can afford, actually, with an allowance to hire domestic workers.
所以我哋要求咧，香港嘅政府係要照顧好我哋本身嘅人，而唔係將呢啲照顧嘅責任咧就推咗去俾一啲家庭，逼佢哋自己去攞錢出嚟請外佣，而外佣嚟到香港亦都係要好辛苦，好似奴隸咁樣工作。
Yeah, so if the Hong Kong government actually did its job to take care of our family, our people, which should be taken care of by the Hong Kong government, instead of outsourcing to our sisters here, we actually can afford to take care of our own needs with the aid of the government.But not, with it outsourced to our sisters here, and also you sisters won't have to work like a slave here in Hong Kong.
同時間，我哋當然亦都係要求咧，呢啲東南亞國家嘅政府咧，係要照顧好佢哋嘅人民，因為如果佢哋有做好佢哋嘅工作嘅話，其實呢一啲姊妹或者係有一啲香港嚟講少少啲嗰啲兄弟。呢一啲外勞、呢一啲外佣就唔需要離鄉別井、離開佢哋嘅屋企人嚟到去工作。
And we also urge the governments of our Southeast Asian countries, like Philippines, Indonesia, Thailand, Nepal, all of these countries, all of these governments, if they also take care of their own people, you won't have to work abroad, you won't have to leave your families. And so this is actually these are all interconnected.We are not alone in separate. We are not fighting separately.
所以咧，我哋會繼續同大家企埋一齊嘅。
So we will keep on standing together with all of you. Wage increase now.
Wage increase now.
Wage increase now.
Wage increase now.
And I also remember behind the bar in this building.Sits the CS, the Chief Secretary, Matthew Cheung. who used to be the head of the Labor and Welfare Bureau. And I remember a few years ago when Ariana, the case of Ariana happened, an Indonesian maid got tortured. Matthew Cheung came out and said that it's an individual event. Take a look at all of us. I mean, in the shelter, in you know, all of our sisters we know, like, to name a few, Surati. She's the second Ariana, and there are third, there are fourth, fifth. You know, it keeps on coming. And so we are here also asking Matthew Cheung to take back his lie. These are not individual cases. This is a systematic problem. This is a problem of the Hong Kong society and the government doing nothing about it. And so that's why we are here. We support all of the demands because these policies are what really protect the workers. These policies are what really, you know, preventing another Ariana. And so, yeah, once again, we will always be together with you guys.
还有一个就是香港政府其实是准备输入更加多的外劳和外劳来去做一个长期照顾者的。那我们当然好像刚才所说，我们认为政府应该承担他们的责任。而调回来，如果这些外劳来到做一个照顾员的话， 我们认为他们应该是和本地的照顾员是同工同酬。
And one more thing is that the government is planning to recruit more carer from Southeast Asian countries, as you know, also foreign migrants, workers, to be long-term carers. And we also demand the government, if they are to import labors from other countries as carers, we also demand for same salary and same working condition as local workers. No workers should be excluded in any protection, any kind of policies. Long live international solidarity!
Long live international solidarity!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.